Get started. Enter the password of your Wi-Fi. Click connect. So first thing we need is internet, only then it will work. Accept terms and conditions. So if you are going to use it for a child, for a school, you can simply click on it and click on the next. If you have a child's Google account, select it, enter the email address, enter the email address again, now enter the password, sign in, hit sign in. So don't worry if you see this message. Click next. Now re-enter the password.